All new for you this morning, DeKalb County commissioners have approved a $20 million proposal to beef up emergency services at Grady and Hillandale hospitals. Commissioner Ted Terry posted that the aid comes at a time when medical safety net programs are, quote, under siege. He mentions the closures of nearby hospitals, including Atlanta Medical Center, which is set to close November 1st and has already started diverting emergency patients.